And here we're looking at a brand spanking new twin engine Caterpillar 637K motor scraper. As you can see on the cutting edge, that haven't seen any dirt yet. The tires still got the bits on it. We're looking at £1 million here. Collins Earthmovers got four of them purchased, and far as I know, three of them landed and one of them on his way. Imported from America, and that thing is massive, huge. Not quite sure if it's gonna work today or not, but either way, it's a pleasure to see one. Beautiful machine. All these gadgets everywhere, cameras everywhere. Huge. No eyes on you, bud, no eyes on you.
Ha ha ha!